again, these aren't the best lighting conditions, but here's another bottle I found somewhere and kept.